always to put it in the middle.
I'm sorry. Is everyone paying me attention?
Yeah.
When you're telling me about your day, it's more than two sentences.
Mr. Cross.
Yes.
You know that OBD is pegs?
One. One, two. Check me out right here, yo. You turn the track up a little bit for me. All up in my ears. The mic is loud, but the music ain't loud. Yeah. Yeah. Now the mic is low now. Turn the mic up low now. My mission's all the way up. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I just wanna wild out.
Trying to get all of our wood and the fixtures and stuff together so we can actually go back to the school and build it.
Yesterday at Home Depot, I picked up my wood for me to build a bookshelf. I found pieces for my wood to make bench.
Decided to make a jewelry box for my friend Teresa.
Today we opened up with journal entries. I had the students describe what their day was like yesterday. We didn't do it yesterday because we got in so late. After we finished with the journal entries and the lumber hadn't come yet from Home Depot, I decided to have the students practice with some power tools. Initially, I didn't think it would be a good idea because I didn't want them working with the power tools, but it didn't turn out so bad. I believe they learned a lot, and these journal entries will tell whether or not they did learn from this experience. They used three different tools. One of them was a handsaw. Mr. Cross stood in the corner and supervised the students working with the handsaw. We practiced straight lines. They just practiced cutting generally. I was with the students who had the router. We practiced making lines so that once we do get the wood, the students are able to create patterns with the wood. They're able to cut out the wood so that their shelves can fit into the slots. We also had the students play with the drill so that they can understand how you should use a drill. One, you don't use it with one hand because that's dangerous. Also, once you drill the hole, you shouldn't drill it all the way down. You drill it until the hole is done and then you pull it out. But of course, in order to pull it out, you also need to pull the trigger again. Some of them tried to pull it directly out and they learned that that's not an effective way to use a drill.
We'll be right back.
But we pretty much finished our chair, many of our bookshelves, and we're very excited because tomorrow we should be wrapping up.
It's been a long, long week. But we're ready to finish up.
We get started.
We get started, we're ready to finish up our project. She's a dancing machine.
And it's a good one, girls.
Miss, say hello to the camera.